Now for Mina Rashi people, this eclipse is happening in the 4th house. Now Rahu, while the transit is good, he assumes the position of Loha, the form of Loha. Loha is a Loha Murti. That's not great for you. Now Jupiter and Saturn, they are good. They are going to be good from an eclipse perspective. Mars is not going to be very favorable for you. Older men and women who are born in Mina Rashi, they need to be careful with regard to their health, especially from a heart and blood vessels perspective. Any cardiovascular related disease, they need to be extra careful. You don't have to get frightened, but there are chances that you might actually have some sort of a problem here. So be careful, undertake regular exercises and stay healthy. Pregnant women have to also be careful. They have to be extra careful, especially to make sure that they don't get any sort of injury. From the time of the eclipse to 3 months, this is an annular eclipse, so the effect is going to be there for 3 months. From the time of the eclipse to 3 months, you need to be extra careful. Career wise, I think overall it's going to be good for you, so you don't have to panic. But I think what you need to really worry about right now is more in terms of your health. From a remedial perspective, I want you to do two things. One is, at the time of the eclipse, I want you to recite Om Gam Ganapataye Namaha. I want you to do this japam as many number of times as possible, followed by one of the two mantras that I am going to share. Om Namo Narayanaya or Om Namah Shivaya. If you are reciting Om Namo Narayanaya, use a Tulsi Mala to recite, to do the japam. Or if you chose Om Namah Shivaya, use a Rudraksha Mala. Do this as many times as possible and in multiples of 108. This has to be done during the eclipse. Now once the eclipse is over, here's what I want you to do. First, go ahead and recite Aditya Hrudayam. It is going to be very beneficial for you. And recite this at the time of sunrise. Recite it daily. Do Surya Namaskar every day. Again, at the time of sunrise. First, begin with Aditya Hrudayam and then follow it up with Surya Namaskar. I also want you to go ahead and donate black gram. I want you to donate it to the poor and needy. And donate this for 3 months. The annular solar eclipse is for 3 months. So I want you to donate it up to 3 months. From the time of eclipse to 3 months. The minimum quantity you need to donate is a fistful. If you can do more, that is great. And try to do it as many times as possible. It can be daily. If that's not possible, alternate day, once in a week, fortnight, month, anytime.